Thank you. Detective, is that you? It's not my fault. It was all the ghost. I really need my sedatives. I have trouble concentrating without them. Please, could you get me some water? Strange. I feel like my mind's coming out of the fog. The ghost is Victor's first wife. She died in a fire years ago. I wanted to talk her out of going after Adele, but it didn't work. We knew her grave's in the family cemetery. There should be information about it in Victor's diary.
Please, save my wife! She's still in there! I couldn't find her!
I didn't make it in time to save her.
According to the records, Victor tried to get rid of the ghost, but he was unsuccessful. He collected all the information about Joe. There must be a secret passage in the courtyard to the lake.
Thank you.